In his book, Thunderdog, Michael Hixon recounts escaping the World Trade Center on 9/11, while also helping others along the way. Hixon is blind. He and his dog, Roselle, knew how to find their way in the dark. Hixon focused Roselle's attention on a single command, forward. God calls you forward today. Philippians 4, forget what is behind, pursue the goal promised by God in Christ.